feel like we should just come out and say it. I'm leaving Smosh, and we're excited to see what happens next.
Yep.
Thank you.
Draw!
Where's Anthony?
One of my favorite moments was from Smosh Summer Games when Shane died and he's like, where's Anthony?
Where's Anthony?
Way too soon.
We need to make fun of it because for one, it's not like someone died. It's just Anthony's going and doing his own thing and we're still having fun. Like
I like looked around, I was like, we can't do that. And then afterwards I was like, yeah, okay, that was pretty damn funny.
Can I close this out by prayer? Yeah.
Maybe one day, if we try really hard.
Anthony will come back?
You've ruined it.
Look at my son coming out of my wife. He is really big. He doesn't know if he's gonna come out, but he's hurting and she's cutting between.
Where's Anthony? Where is he?
All I want is Anthony, and all I want is Anthony. All I want is Anthony.
With my next pick, I'm taking a surprise guest. Anthony!
You know, the amount of restraint that I've seen Ryan have to exercise throughout this entire decade of him working with us is incomparable.
So in other words, who's your favorite?
Anthony Padilla.
Yeah, right.
What Smosh member?
Oh,
wait.
When you just choose.
So you have to pick your favorite Smosh member?
I'm going to say Anthony.
Oh. Nice.
Oh, finish. Ready?
Oh, boy.
Wait. What?
Hey!
That's so dumb.
There he is.
Well, before we wrap up, I have one more question.
Okay.
And this is pointed to Ian. Ian, what was a harder breakup? You and Pam? Or you and Anthony?
Oh.
Come on, don't do me like that.
Press the buttons.
Do, like a little cat.
Is this one of those ones?
This is our voice one day on Smosh.
Oh.
This is our voice 4 weeks on Smosh.
Best friends forever.
Yeah.
Aw.
Okay, so the other guy left.
Oh, that's the best video on the internet!
That's phenomenal.
Oh my god!
How are you doing? That is awesome!
It's good.
Shredded!
To this kid,
it's good. Didn't see
you
that
did
coming.
It.
That's
dude,
great.
Only 76 likes, dude.
The truth hurts. Somebody posted a picture of my wax figure, which is like, it's like it's supposed to be in like the motion of like pushing Anthony off a
right,
stool.
Right.
But now there's just nobody. So I'm just like, and then
what
they put,
was on your, yeah, you had a thing
like
on you.
They put like a VR headset on my head.
What? Like yeah. Covering your face.
Yeah, I don't know what the hell is going on.
And where's Anthony's? We need to find,
I don't know.
Anthony's? Where is Anthony?
Where's Anthony?
I don't
Anthony?
Know.
I
don't even know the surprise.
The surprise is that you guys have to leave.
What?
Because we got some other peeps that are going to walk up here.
Mm-hmm.
So let's bring... Yeah. Let's
four
bring their
Anthony's.
Beautiful faces up.
Made of wax.
Now, where is Anthony?
Who on your team hates Ian the most?
Hates Ian the most?
Here we go. Let's answer quickly.
Guess. You guys ready? Come
Let's
on, quick, quick,
quickly.
Quick.
Who out of everyone, two people, do you think would be the best ship?
Oh,
who together?
Who together
ship's
would
stacked.
Be the best couple? Shane.
You guys are all crazy. It's Ian and Anthony, guys.
Oh! Hey! I love it! Hey! I love it!
There's still a chance for them to bang. It'll happen. Somewhere Anthony's out there. I'm gonna go find him.
So where is Anthony?
Just kidding.
Sorry. I'll tell you exactly where he
I'm
is.
Just kidding.
He's behind this curtain.
Yeah. Can you imagine? Viral.
Yeah.
Instant viral.
Hate me and keep up.
Right. Anthony Padilla. Don't worry how I got your number. Anyway, I just wonder like where the hell you been at. That's what he said. Yes. Okay, I'll let him know. And he said he's never coming back.
I thought like behind all these layers and like you'd confidentiality hope, you, you and stuff, hope, you'd yeah. think like, oh man,
the people in charge are actually qualified to be in charge.
Because in movies, they're yeah. always like, it's Jason Bourne. But yeah, I'm yeah. like, do those people even exist?
One of them does, and he quit to do movies.
Anthony, Jesus Christ, it's Anthony. Because we're still
waiting. The funny thing about that too is now I work with Shane again, and we are on a sketch channel on YouTube. But right when I joined was when another major person left. Thank you very much. Was when another major person left. So I went from getting "Where's Demi?" to getting "Where's Anthony?" And I was like, it's another person I've never met, who's very talented from this sketch show. But like, I don't know, man. You know,
I cannot wait for you to see what happens, man. You're gonna love it.
Awesome. And how's Anthony? Hello? Hey. I guess the phone only works for like 2 minutes or something. It just ended.
All right, count me in.
It can't be that I watched old Smosh when I was just 15, and now I'm an adult and life just makes me want to scream. Perhaps I hate that I grew up and I can't go back, but when I'm feeling sad or old, it feels good to attack. Where's Anthony?
Frankly, I thought, due to the movie Mars Needs Moms, I, you know, might meet a very nice mommy here.
I thought I'd meet. Well, now I see why Anthony left.
And because he heard the stories too about Mars and he had to go off to greener pastures.
Yeah, he was up here and he's like, nah, peace.
We're not just doing favorites here. It's like defining moments of Smosh. Anthony yeah. leaving Smosh, even from my perspective as a newbie at that time, because that was right after I joined, it's a huge deal.
Yeah.
Colossal. And people still are like, where's Anthony? Some people do it as a meme, but other people are
a
like,
lot of people do it as a meme.
Still, yeah. Now that we're not held down by Defy, can I do sketch? So like, yeah. it was all just, such a cool.
And this is the perfect time to mention, next week, Anthony's coming back and we're getting rid of everybody.
Oh my God, yeah. don't do this.
I mean, dude, at this point, we're too powerful. We'll start our own channel. Shane, Courtney, me, yeah, we'll grab everybody, we'll do it.
I love my friends and I love my hat. I love my dog and I love my cat. But still, I have one question that's, where's Anthony?
Oh!
Where? All I want is Anthony, and all I want is Anthony, and all I want is Anthony, and all I want is Anthony. For real though, thank you for my job.
You jokers, quiet down.
Everyone keeps talking. Oh, what were they thinking?
I said that's enough!
Ian got loud on that last word. Too loud. Everyone stops talking and looks up at him. What was he thinking?
That's better. Next time, I won't be asking twice. You remember what happened to Anthony, don't you?
The cast looks at each other begrudgingly nervous.
Are all of you?
The big reveal.
Dating?
That's right. Everyone is dating everyone else all the time.
I knew it!
But this is a dark secret that you have to carry with you. Terrible things happen when people find out. When Anthony broke up with Ian, it almost ruined the channel.
Hey, Ethan.
It's Ian.
Oh. Hey, your friend's a pervert. Come on, Milky Nips. Let's go eat some tuna in the sun.
I should have left with Anthony. Whoa, it's like he never left.
Next meme.
Dang.
So we got 0 points on the board.
Good.
Anthony, I am going. Oh my God.
That's fire. Whoever did that.
Yeah, man, Damien's really lost it.
He's turned every person who stays over into a piece of talking furniture that can never leave or die.
Oh no, not you too, Jackie. So then that must mean the blender is Anthony.
No, that's just a regular blender. Anthony, he's gone. He left for real. He hasn't even returned my text.
That makes sense.
Hey, old Ian, we're gonna do a sketch called Every Krispy Kreme Ever. Does that sound fun to you?
Totally, Anthony.
Yeah.
You mean Kimmy, right?
Sure thing, other Anthony.
Okay, does he actually think we're all Anthony?
Ian thinks it's 2011!
Okay, Damien.
Okay, that's Anthony?
Okay, respond like a normal person, okay?
Okay, sure thing, blonde girl Anthony.
Okay.
Anthony, get on my back. We'll do a double-decker twerk.
Is that what y'all did?
Ian!
Yeah?
Buddy, did you put a broomstick in your pants again?
I sure did, Anthony.
How am I supposed to work with this?
I'll give you something to work with, Anthony. How about my big, raging boner?
Yeah, we knew you were going to say that. Really great. Fresh, pretty unique, dude. Didn't good job. It. Comedy.
How'd you guys predict that? Dude, we are so in sync. Anthony, 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 and Anthony.
All right, Ian, let's try this one. Where you're the employee, and Olivia.
Anthony, chode knocker.
Just order a donut.
Hi, I'm Shane Smosh, and this is the Disney Channel. Listen here, don't say a damn thing, okay? If you say anything, you're gonna break the time continuum. I'm you from 10 years in the future. Listen, everything goes downhill from here, man. Goldbergs, they wrote my character out because he's not memorable, but I don't know, I think friend number 5 is pretty cool. And then Smosh spent all of their money on an Anthony cameo, $5,000 per piercing. That's crazy.
You must be the new Smosh members. Well, there's a few things you should know if you want to survive here. Number one, don't f***ing ask where Anthony is. He's fighting laser dolphins in Guam.
What would make Smosh better?
Oh God, total overhaul. You know how Anthony left? Everyone should do that.
I would like to put in my bid to play Ian. I think I would
do
really well.
Wow, just
Ian.
Vouching okay. for the lead like that, you know, that's
I've
crazy.
Been, it's been many years I've been studying him, been Ooh. Learning, because I knew this moment would come. I had that chance with Anthony for a little bit.
Watched Anthony for a couple of years?
I watched him. I think he got uncomfortable. I think he had to leave.
The real reason.
Amazing, Tom. You're cast what? Now. You did
I'm,
it.
I'm cast now? Okay. So I'll just keep doing
This is my impersonation of Anthony Padilla.
Oh, yeah. No, sir! Not the side yard! He left.
Woo! He's gone.
I feel like he's way more successful over there.
I have today with me their joint will, which they wrote together because they knew they'd only be successful as a duo.
Oh, hey, Ian.
Not going anywhere. I gotta find a new basic white dude who's too full of himself to be my co-host now. Not you, Trevor. Could be Ian. If not, it could be... Well, who's kidding? I mean, I know you do it, Ian. Right? But if I ever look over at you and you're closing your eyes saying, oh my God, you're so funny, Anthony, it's over.
Yeah, found Anthony.
You found him.
I found him. Finally found him.
My crowning achievement. I'm the reason Anthony left Smosh.
Oh.
You see, he found me in the bathroom with a celery stick up my ass, f***ing a pink sprinkled donut. And he said, what are you doing? And I said, you're fired.
Ian Hecox was like a father to all of us. A father in that he didn't really care about anything and always clams up when we ask why other dad left.
Courtney, after Anthony left, you really stepped up and became the new person who shuts down every single idea I have.
Hey, take a break, take a break. Take a breather.
Pound it, support it.
Yeah, work the arm, Jackie.
Who's the guy next to Ian?
That's Anthony.
Next meme. The pizza place. Do you know?
God damn.
Chance didn't know who Anthony was.
Hey, that's fair.
Most of you forgot this character existed. So did I.
I don't even know what character it is.
You didn't know who Anthony was, so I don't have a snowball's chance in fucking hell.
That's true.
Right before I died, I meant to answer some of these emails. I'm still not going to answer them. I'm just going to read some of the emails you guys sent me. This one is from Chance. Hey, man, please don't tell me who Anthony is. I can't afford to lose my only bit.
Anthony, and Anthony's the guy that I started. Smosh.
Yeah, yeah, okay.
Okay. Just making sure you do that. That much. Okay.
Bring Anthony.
I can't find it.
That.
Nice.
I love working with all of you, but hope soon I'll be free of answering where's Darren or where is Anthony? Yeah!
My task for you is that you must repeat a previously done try not to laugh bit from memory as close as you can.
Okay.
And all I want is Anthony, and all I want is Anthony, and all I want is Anthony, and all I want is Anthony. Please give me Anthony, cause all I want is Anthony. And I still haven't learned the guitar.
Found him.
Where's Anthony?
Where's Anthony?
Where's Anthony?
Where's Anthony?
So where is Anthony?
Anthony Padilla? I just wonder, like, where the hell you been at?
Where's Anthony?
Where's
Anthony?
Where's Anthony?
Where's Anthony?
Where's Anthony?
Where is Anthony?
Yeah!
Don't f***ing ask where Anthony is.